So guys, I just got a call from the hospital asking me if I can pick Brandon up because apparently he got brought here by an ambulance.
How are you doing?
Better. I don't even remember what happened, I swear. I don't know what happened.
They said you like blacked out. Is my phone working?
1,250 away. Guys, that's crazy. I don't know, it doesn't feel real that we're about to hit 3 million subscribers. It really doesn't.
1,000 away?
In case you don't know, right now it's probably over 100 degrees. And I was playing basketball by myself and out of nowhere I started getting a little dizzy. And honestly, that's the last thing I remember. One of my neighbors told me and Jackie when we came back from the hospital that they actually called 911 and that the ambulance picked me up. And I was right here on the floor. And that's how I ended up in the hospital, which is crazy.
But I do know one thing though, I'm very, very close to hitting 3 million subscribers, and that's what I'm looking forward to today.
Guys, we're 62 subscribers away.
Why?
63, I should say.
Oh my God, how many?
62 more, Mom.
I was looking at my phone all day today.
29999.
We want Bosley's thoughts. What do you think, Bosley? 3 million. Okay, Bosley, so between all your owners, you have 3 million subs plus Brian, we'll say 10, because Brian's about to hit 10. That's 13 million. And then you guys will round it out to 1 million, right? Soon.
Yeah.
So, Bosley, your owners have a combined 14.
Booker, what are you doing?
Bosley, your owners have a combined 14 million subs.
He has about 50,000 followers.
On Instagram? Who runs that account, Bosley?
I run it for him.
Oh, you run it for him? No wonder the captions are spelled weird. 38 more. Oh, wait, not 38. Wait. Okay. I don't know what's worse, me saying it or my mom agreeing with me. Okay. 58 more. 50, 60. I don't know, guys. I don't know. This raises my blood pressure when I watch the live sub count. Ah! Jackie's just here for the food. She doesn't care about the... 50 subs away. This is actually crazy. Mom, I don't even know what to say. 3 million. We haven't even hit it yet and I'm already speechless, I swear. We have not even hit 3 million and I'm already speechless. I don't know. I love you guys so much. I love you guys so much.
Having a good day.
You excited to hit 3 mil? Bosley, who's more excited, you or Book? This is Booker's first milestone that he's been here for.
Yeah.
Bosley's been through a lot of these with me and Brian, but Booker, this is his first one.
Oh,
Booker, you gotta respect the OG. That's the OG. 36 away. Oh, no, I'm just gonna stop saying it. I'm gonna stop saying it. I'm gonna stop recording it. We'll just let it happen.
B.
Whatever.
R. A. W. Wait, how do you spell it?
Hey, one sub away.
Oh, wait, it's going up fast. 24. Kobe.
19.
Booker's going
crazy. No, I'm
crazy.
Not gonna scream. Sorry.
Oh, 16. Oh
16.
Dad.
Why would you guys do? Oh!
Wait. Oh my God!
I swear.
He's so excited.
Don't stop. Don't stop.
Go, go, back.
Oh, my God. Six away.
Go.
Oh!
No!
Four.
No.
Three.
Don't go down.
No,
don't go down.
Oh!
Hug it out.
We have orange and purple, of course.
Surprise!
Thank you so much. Guys, I'm getting so much like fan love. Like, I literally just hit it, 30 seconds ago?
Yeah.
And my Twitter's blowing up, my Instagram's blowing up. I'm expecting 3 million Twitter notifications.
Oh.
If you guys are sub, I'm expecting a congrats. I'm just joking, guys, but.
How do you feel? He's speechless now.
Yeah, I swear, no.
No one thing, you deserve it. He really works hard.
But first, what I'm gonna do, I'm surprised my neck can still move like that.
Oh, yeah.
Don't hurt yourself before sneaker con, Dad. Careful.
I've been practicing every day.
Nah, but I'm just gonna let my parents take it away. My mom first and then my dad. You guys can say whatever you want.
I'll start.
Because you want to finish.
I want to finish. Because she talked for hours and hours. So, I mean, Brandon, congrats for 3 million. You deserve it 100%.
Thank you.
Booker, you deserve it too. You work hard. You move a lot. So, yeah, really, Brandon, you know, I'm so happy for you.
Thanks, Dad.
I know you work like really, really hard. Harder than any YouTuber out there. You know, you.
I get that from my dad. I get the work ethic
He's
from my dad.
He's up late at night and he wakes up early in the morning just to, you know, put, you know, effort and everything in his videos. You know, happy for you.
Thanks,
and I'm
Dad.
Proud of you and congrats again.
Thank you.
Ah, 3 mil, baby.
3 mil squad. Thank you, Dad.
Okay, first I want to say so proud of you. Really, I am. And you really deserve it, like Dad said. How much work you put on your video. Every time I call him, he's busy either making video or I wasn't surprised. I knew this day was coming. And you're in, like, in your way to 4 and 5 and 6 and 7, really, seriously? And how much you love doing this.
Yeah,
it's not like he does it, oh, I don't like this, but I have to do it. No, he does it in a passion and like, so well-deserved, so proud of you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you're next, Booker and Jackie. Okay.
I've been here since you first started. And I just want to say, it's so crazy to see how big you are now, you know, because I feel like it's so surreal, you know.
I'm not big, I'm skinny.
I'm so proud of you to see you like keep hitting milestones. It's just so insane that like it was something that you've been wanting to do for like 2 or 3 years and you turned it into something so much bigger than what I think that you ever thought it was. And it's just, it's cool.
Thanks. Thanks, Jackie.
Should I cut it?
How is it weird? It's Bosley.
Okay,
Bosley, what do you want to say?
Bosley.
You want food? Oh, you want food? That's it? You just want food? You're not going to say congrats for 3 mil?
Do you want a treat or do you want to go in the golf cart?
Congrats on 3 mil. Mom, I'm guessing you didn't spell this because everything is spelled correctly. And I know my dad didn't. Booker, what are you looking at? Oh, really?
I go to my phone and I go, okay, that's how they ride.
Who wants the red balloon slice?
Me for Rockets.
Oh, I'll take the hello for Golden State.
Golden State and the Lakers.
Lakers.
Golden State and the Lakers. You can't go wrong with that for my dad. I'll take some purple. And some orange for the Phoenix Suns.
Oh, and he's gonna cut all the pieces of his.
Can I take some? Can I try this one?
Are you a Sun fan?
I'm not. I'm not.
I was easy on you.
I know, because he was sick, so.
Thanks. So, cut me cake, I want to eat. You think I'm cutting you cake anymore? Okay.
You don't.
So should we sing like happy 3 mil?
Yeah, like what are you
to you?
Cha cha cha.
Happy 3 mil to you.
My mom wants the yellow for whatever.
My dad's more excited than me.
Okay.
Whoa. Whoa.
Why?
Sneaker con is in 6 days.
Glad I'm not playing.
Wow, I'm good. This was a test. Okay, let me see. Oh, you're fine. Actually, as a matter of fact, mom. Yeah, you know what?
You're good.
We're going to need him to play center, so he needs to bulk up.
Oh, yeah.
I'll do green because I'm neutral.
Ah, okay.
So you're a Celtics fan now. Talking of bandwagons, they make the Eastern Conference Finals 1 year and now you're a Celtics fan.
Actually, I'm a Celtics fan, no.
Surprised you didn't get blue and yellow for the Warriors. They won the championship, you might as well.
And Brandon, you get the whole cake.
You get the orange.
Guys, sorry if I'm not too energetic. I'm super happy on the inside, but I literally just got back from the hospital and I was there for a while. I freaking passed out earlier today, like blacked out on the street. So I want to be more energetic, but it's just really hard for me. So, but trust me, on the inside, I'm super, super excited. I'm very excited. I just don't feel too good right now, but I always feel good enough to eat cake.
And who told you to eat my cake?
Here, the whole thing.
Guys, so Dennis, who's in Arizona right now because one of his cousins are getting married, he messaged me when I hit 3 mil. He said, congrats, bro, you deserve it, blah, blah, blah. But we were filming and I was cutting the cake. So, like, I was about to reply and he just sent me a text saying, wow, you changed once you hit 3 mil. I didn't reply, I was cutting the cake. So Dennis said, wow, you changed. You don't reply to my texts anymore.
Dennis got butt hurt.
I really do want to say that, first of all, shout out to all my friends for like messaging me. I appreciate you guys. Shout out to my parents for coming here. Shout out to Jackie for coming here. But one thing I do want to say is that my phone is literally slowing down. Like my apps are slowing down because the whole Brawad Squad. Mom, look.
You want to see just since I hit 3 million? Look. Look. This is all in the couple of minutes since I hit 3 mil. Look at this, guys. The Brawad Squad is crazy. I mean, there's a reason that we hit 3 million. Not me by myself. There's a reason we hit it because look at this, guys. It's so, mom, look, it's still going.
Yes.
This is, that's, honestly, that's insane. That's.
Really, the big thank is to you guys. Mm-hmm. I didn't say fans. That earlier. Yeah, you fan, the best fan base on YouTube.
Yep.
Yo, guys, so everybody is asking me, ever since they saw the hospital video, are you going to be ready to play for SneakerCon? And my answer to that is yes, of course. I'm always ready to play some basketball. But obviously what the doctor said, the doctor told me that when I fainted and I was very, very dehydrated and I had to get rushed to the hospital, obviously she told me when you leave the hospital, don't play basketball that same day. So I told her, when do you think I could play again? And she told me I could play the next day as long as I stay hydrated, drink water, drink Gatorade, get my electrolytes. So guess what, guys? Today is the next day. So I'm about to go try to play basketball right now. I'm not sure how hard it's gonna be, but the doctor cleared me and she said as long as I drink my water and stay hydrated that I am allowed to go play. So I'm gonna meet up with some of my friends, our SneakerCon team, and we're gonna go play at the gym. AJ! There's 3 million subs out there. I know one out of 3 million could do better than Justin. 3 million people out there. I know some of them. Okay, guys, so I was about to leave. I was playing that three-point contest in my slippers. But Romel wants to get in shape for the tournament, so I'm gonna help him get in shape. We're gonna stay and play a little bit more.
One game.
One game's gonna turn into two. That's gonna turn into three. Watch. 3 million subscribers, play 3 million more games. I'll help my teammate. If he wants to get in shape, I'll help him get in shape, even though I'm already dead and tired.
about video. Wait, what?
All right, guys, so I'm not even gonna stretch this out. I'm just gonna simply say what happened, and if you don't think that this is wrong, then that's on you. I don't know. That last game that I played, we lost. And after we lost, you know, I was going up to the other team and I was giving them high fives and I was saying good game and everything. But there was one guy that just walked out. And as he was walking out, I don't even know what he said. I haven't watched the clip yet. But my little cousin, Rockin, who's like 15, 16 years old, I guess the guy went up to him or he went up to the camera and he was like, oh, you got that on video too. Like, you know, just making a petty ass remark to a little kid.
Video. Wait, what?
Yo, okay, so we lost the game. It's a pickup game. It's not a league game. It's not a tournament. It doesn't mean anything. It's a pickup game at the local gym. And I'm over there, I'm giving high fives to your teammates and saying good job, good game. And you're over there walking to the camera. Oh, you got that on video too. Like, okay, I don't know if this dude was a hater. I don't know if he even knew who the hell I was. I don't know. I'm guessing he did because he went straight to the camera after the game. And man, people are just so like, yo, why to my little cousin? If he said something to me, I wouldn't care. I swear, if he said something to me, I would have been like, all right, shit, bye. I don't care, whatever. But he said something to my little cousin. So after I took the camera from Rockin's hand, I went up to him and I was like, yo, what'd you say? And he's like, oh, I didn't say anything. I'm like, yeah, you did. My little cousin told me. And then he's like, oh, I just said, you know, you got it on video. And I'm like, but why do you need to say anything? It's a fucking pickup game. You guys won. It's not a big deal. And then I was like, and if you did want to say some shit, say it to me, not to my little cousin. That guy's like 15 years old. And he's like, I wasn't saying it to your cousin. I was talking to myself. Whatever, guys. I swear. Like, it's not that big of a deal. I'm not trying to stretch it out. And it doesn't piss me off that the guy said something. Like, it's basketball. They beat us. He could say whatever he wants. It's the fact that he went to the camera and like said it to my little cousin who was recording. Like, say it to me, say it to Romel. Like, I'm 23, Romel's 25, say it to us. Don't go up to a kid. Like, and a lot of people might say, oh, who cares? He just said, oh, you got that on camera too. But unless you're dumb, you know what he was trying to say. He was trying to make like a petty ass remark, like, oh, put that on YouTube. We just beat you on camera. Like, shit like that, bro. The fact that he said it to my little cousin, and then the fact that when I went up to him after and I said, oh, what'd you say, blah, 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 he was like, oh, I was just talking to myself. No, bro, like, I hate when people, whether it's my little brother, my cousins, my mom, my dad, I hate when people involve anything with my family. I'm the YouTuber. I'm the one who told my cousin to film, and you guys beat me on the basketball court. If you want to say something to me. Don't say anything to my family or my little cousin or my brother or anything for that matter. Okay, if you say something to me, I'll handle it. Don't go to my family. I hate when people mess with my family. And please, I understand, oh, all he said is, oh, you got that on camera, or oh, you got that on video, whatever. That's not the point. The point is, you guys know what he's trying to say. It was a petty ass remark for no reason while I'm over there high-fiving his teammates. Whatever, guys. On the bright side, I played a lot of basketball and I didn't freaking faint. I didn't feel like I was gonna black out, so that's the good thing. Thank you so much for 3 million subscribers. Like I said before, like I say a million times over again, I love you guys. I owe it all to you guys, and you guys are freaking amazing. Brandon, aka Bruatis, I am out. I can't wait to keep climbing to 4 million, 5 million, 6 million subs, but not by myself. I can't wait to keep climbing to those milestones with you guys. So tell all your friends, join the Bruat squad. Other than that, I'm out. Peace. I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right.